Today we have the best icons in the game versus the best players that are currently playing. With a catch though, because what we're going to be doing is editing the sliders for this one. Yes, that is right. Teams are going to have sliders at 9900 actually for sprint speed. Acceleration also at 100. So I know the title says like they're all supposed to be at 100. But I want to make these guys goats. And for like shot air, it will be all the way down. That makes them shoot even better. So you can see the ones where it says air next to will go to zero. And then just like shot speed, pass speed, all at 100. I don't know what to do for this one. Injury frequency, should we go all the way up so everyone just gets injured all the way down? I kind of want to see what happens if it goes all the way up. Injury severity too, all the way up at 100. And goalkeeper ability, I think for this one, I want to see what absolute god tier goalkeepers look like, even though in FIFA 22, all goalkeepers are pretty much gods. All right, here's what they're all going to be set to. Zero for control air. Most everything's at 100. And then marking is at zero. And I've also obviously put shot air and pass air at zero. We've never done anything like this in one of these All-Star Challenge videos, so this should be fun. All right, so up next, we have to build the world team and the icon team. Before you do that, subscribe to this channel and subscribe to the brand new Clips channel, boys. I'll leave a link in the top line of the description. You're going to just be posting funny clips there from like streams, old videos, just like funny moments and maybe even some extra content over there. Yes, link in the top left description, Clips channel. Also, like today's video if you enjoy. All right, up first, the icons. And there is a lot of them. Wait, actually, how many pages? 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Oh my God, 23 total pages. It's because in these sets, there's also hero cards and the baby and mid versions of all these icons. So since there's two versions, no duplicates. Like I can't go for 95 Maradona and then also go for like 91 Maradona. Also only 20 players per club. So let's build this icon dream team, I guess we'll call it. We're also gonna put them on, I mean, they're basically an icon team in and of themselves, Arsenal. Listen, Arsenal may no longer be a meme, but to me, deep down inside, they'll always be a meme. Here we go, Maradona, Pele, Zidane, Ronaldo, Puskas, Garinchka, Maldini. Not two Zidans.
I actually have to be careful about this because we need, well, first we need to release the Arsenal originals.
Right, we need to be careful. We're not going like for all attackers. That's like, I don't want to do that. All right, let's do it. Defenders this time. I'm going to go for Baresi. Goalkeeper, obviously, bro, has to be Lev Yashin. Cafu too. We'll get him. You think Xavi? He's now a manager as well. Like crazy move from Barca getting him. I think, yeah, let's do it. Why not? We'll go Carlos Alberto.
Nesta. I actually don't even know how many we have total on the team right now. Puyo, Kohler. I may have to release some players here. You know what we need? We need a left back.
Roberto Carlos. Tizza. We'll go for him. And Maldini. Why not? So we have room for two more players. We currently have three strikers. A right winger, a center forward, three cams. How many? Oh, wait. Why is Thomas Partey still here? Right. What we need? Oh, my God. We have, I think I've given us way too many defenders, actually, now that I look at it. Oh, we have two Maldinis, too. Can't do that.
All right, here we go. This will be it for the icon team. 20 total players on.
Now comes the real question. Yo, who do I start on this team? Because everyone is just god tier. So what I've done is gone for the formation with three cams. Fortunately, it means two CDMs, which, like, I guess Olid's a good CDM. Xavi, not so much. Second thought, 4-5-1 attack.
Here it is. I think we have built the dream icon team. The only thing I'm, like wondering in this video, with all these sliders going crazy, when these two teams play against each other, what's going to happen?
Like, there's only one team that deserves the world team. It's PSG. So I think world team is the best players that aren't icons in the game. Messi will stay on the team.
Mbappe will stay. Neymar will stay.
Donnarumma, probably not. We'll probably get a better goalkeeper than him. Ramos, might. Are you guys ready? Because we're about to go rapid fire here adding these players. First up, Robert Lewandowski at striker. Taking it position by position.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
On the right, Mohamed the Dream. The Egyptian. What else? What do they call Salah?
Central midfield, KDB.
We get a... Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi. What is your question?
How about this one? N'Golo Kante. If I can find him, I'm going to go for him. Oh, there he is. He's hiding amongst all the icons. We're going to go for Bruno. Last midfielder, I think, Toni Kroos. On to the defenders. Where is my man? Hiding amongst all the icons again, Virgil van Dijk. How about this one? The second, tied for the second highest rated center back in the game. It is Ruben Dias. Okay, looks like we need about four more players. Goalkeeper for this team obviously will be Oblak. Fullbacks now, we'll go for Robertson on the left. Jordi Alba also joining Robertson. Wait, why does my man look so sad in his picture, bro? Jordi Alba, bro, is there something wrong? Do we need to talk? If you need anything, bro, I'm here for you.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Two more players. We got Joshua Kimmich and Trent Alexander-Arnold. Listen, a lot of players were missed, but I could only include 20. So, like, players like Haaland had to be cut, Kane had to be cut. I just weren't high enough rated. Basically, you can't yell at me for any players in this team because I just went for the highest players at every position. I think we're going to go with this. Some would say I should go for the 4-2-4, but, yeah. I don't want to, bro. That's a very risky one to go for. This team looks good the way it is. And just threw the highest rated players in. That's what you got to do. All right. It's game time, man. I'm so pumped to see how this goes. So not that these stats even matter, but the icon team definitely better. It'll matter for the career mode simulation. Probably won't matter with all these sliders turned up. Let's get into it. Here we go. I actually fully do not know what to expect from this. I need to make my prediction. I want to be logical with this. Looking at the stats, you'd be dumb to not go with the icons. So I myself will go for the icons. Predictions, I need to see them down below from you guys. Ronaldo in a PSG kit. Why does that look so weird? Let's get it. Kick off. Oh my God. Okay. Oh, someone's already injured. Oh my God. No, should I have not turned the injury slider on? They got injured within the first second of the match. And I also turned injury severity up. So he's definitely getting taken off. Bro, we're keeping it up. I'm not changing it. If everyone on the team gets injured, I'm still not changing it. Less than 1 minute it took for that. All right, here we go. How long before another injury? Let's see. Here we go. Oh my God. Did he just try to shoot that ball? I think he did. The passing is already another injury. Dude, what happens if everyone gets injured and like no one can play anymore? Let's see. How did he get injured, man? Bro, he wasn't even doing anything. Just like pulled a hamstring, doing nothing. Just like there was no one near him. Yo, this is officially the best video I've ever. Yeah, another injury. No turnover though. Ronaldo shot it in, got injured straight away. Get him off the pitch. Ronaldo pulled his hamstring from shooting that shot a million miles per hour. So I think at some point in this game, we're gonna get to a point where everyone is injured and they can't sub anyone else on. And there may only be like two people playing. This is awesome. 5 minutes, three injuries. Oh my God, dude, they run so quick. I think this is the best video I've done in quite some time. Lewa literally got subbed on a minute ago and now he's out. A miracle, we've gone like 5 minutes and no one has gotten injured. That's actually crazy. I was fully expecting like a goal by now. I think if they shoot from like far out, bro, they'll just be able to bang long shots. Will we ever get a goal? Come on, man. They run too fast. Okay, I did say this is like the best idea I've ever had. Now I'm starting to debate whether this is actually the best idea I've ever had or actually the worst idea I've ever had. Dorner, what are we saying here, bro? Just get something on it. There it is. No. Are you kidding me? There must be like an injury limit. I feel like there has to be because we saw all those injuries in the first like 5 minutes of the game and now there's just none. They're too fast for their own good, honestly. Here it is. That has to be it. And it is the icon team up. Pele, finally. Like, I swear the teams are too fast for their own good. They're just all running past the ball. Finally, though, I think that's their first shot and it's in. Oh my God, dude. What was that? What, dude? Oh my God, pass the ball. Come on, you guys are passing it too quick. You're just missing your players. Here we go, Neymar. Let's go, bro. Let's see some skills. There we go. There we go, world team. They've done it. It's in Mbappe, bro. Ah, the substitute. Why am I cheering? I did not pick. I don't want them to win. And that will be the half. I had a bit higher expectations. I really wish the injuries kept going and we were left with like one player on each team somehow. Corner in. I want to get like, I expected to turn all these sliders up and just get a crazy like long shot goal, especially because shot speed's at 100. someone freak, whoever just texted me, I hate you because I, bang. Bang! Not even a nice goal either, man. But yeah, there goes my dreams of a penalty shootout, man. How was that stayed in? Oh my God. How did that ball stay in? There it is. Come on, bro. Ah, why am I cheering? I've picked the icon team, but I want to see a penalty shootout just to see what it would look like. To equalize Mbappe. He's got players in the box. Come on, do something. Yes. Why am I cheering for them? Oh, and they've ruined it anyway. The final chance. Can they do it, bro? The reason they're doing so bad, they can't pass the ball. They're passing the ball too quick. We didn't get that one banger of a goal, did we? What was... Messi, what are you doing? I'm telling you guys, if I would have just showed you guys this whole game, you wouldn't believe some of the things that have happened in this game. One more chance. Come on. Oh, nope. There it is. Will the world team have better luck in the penalty shootout in the head-to-head match? Because I feel like they will. I saw, fortunately, when you do career mode, sliders, they don't matter. What will matter, though, is if the world team wins. Also, why not? Let's give both of these teams really tough groups. Right, if the world team wins, we go to a third leg, which is Volta, where sliders will be equipped. So let's end the season and see if we will get that third leg or if the icon team will just win it. All right. Here we go. Before we get into this, if you guys would comment what All-Star Challenge we should do next week, and if you want to see more of these where we edit the sliders. Whoever finishes further in the Champions League wins, but we always check out the Prem first. Where? Oh, wait. Crap. I forgot to put PSG in the Prem. Doesn't matter. It shouldn't matter. Sometimes I do that. Sometimes I don't. Here we go. PSG. Shopping Group A. Arsenal. Wait, have I missed them? Hello? Arsenal. There they are, chopping the group stage in Group F. Round of 16. Arsenal through. PSG barely through against Wolfsburg. PSG move on, and so do Arsenal. Semifinals. PSG loses. And that's it. That's it. It's been done. Arsenal lost in the final, but it doesn't matter. The icon team has won, as expected. That game was literally so dumb. Yo, click here, boys. Subscribe to the channel. Just say subscribe to the new Clips channel, merch, and click here to watch the latest Clips video. Remember to subscribe to that. We need to get to 100K as soon as possible.